Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. Good morning, Peachtree Ridge, and welcome back to RVN in the Morning. I'm Liv.
I'm Jaylee, and here's what's happening around the Ridge and the world on Wednesday, August 14th.
Despite the solid pitching performance from Sammy Zimmerman and A.J. Muhammad, the Lions softball lost their region opener against Brookwood 6-2.
Kennedy Garcia hit a solo home run to lead the Lions back into action tonight at Ducula. Make sure you show out and show up and show out. Mm-hmm. There is an interest meeting for HOSA in I-110 on Thursday the 15th.
Football has their first home game this Friday against Roswell, and the theme is blue out. So you better show up or just don't come at all.
The tropical storm Enris is aiming for Puerto Rico. The island has been under a tropical storm watch for a couple of days now.
This storm is said to bring high winds, heavy rain, and flash flooding. Hopefully everyone stays safe.
The CEO of Starbucks is stepping down, and Brian Nicole is taking over, hoping to revive Starbucks and bring a more revenue.
Brian Nicole is the CEO of Chipotle and was called from Taco Bell in 2018 to fix the same problem.
Nicole has succeeded then, and hopefully he will succeed now.
For lunch today, there will be chicken wings, pork, chicken sandwiches, corn dogs, and of course, RVN's favorite, pizza!
The weather today will be a high of 89 and a low of 69.
That's all the news we have for you today, Ridge. I'm Liv.
I'm Jaylee. Have a great day, Ridge. And
go Lions!